Hello, I'm Christina Baer. Mayor Phillips sworn 28 New Jersey City police officers. The graduates bring the department size to over 950 officers. Essex County has partnered with First Tee to create a learning center and three-hole practice course for the youth development program. A Burlington County man admits defrauding over 75 victims of more than $2.7 million selling G-Clean pesticides that he claimed would kill coronavirus.